Dude, you're in Birkenstocks.
Yeah, the water looks so nice here.
Spokes are easy to break, you know. No, yeah. The paddles are messed up, bro. They might break. You might want to get off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Russ, you don't want to break it.
Dude, pop a wheelie, bro. I was going to do a 180.
No, the pedals are kind of big.
Yeah, my bad. It's a sick bike.
All right.
Yo, that's sick. Should do a flip off it. I feel like I could do a backflip, but I'm too scared. Yeah, I can do it on the trampoline.
Oh.
Yeah, I could do it. I have a trampoline at home.
Really? I filmed that perfectly.
Kendama.
Ken Dharma.
I should eat it.
You just eat it.
Freaking
big. Alright, you want can't hear you.
Pepperoni and green peppers, mushrooms, olive chives.
Perfect.
Advertising causes need therapy, therapy. Advertising causes need therapy. And then the guitar and drums start hitting.
Isaac, what do you think?
This song's called Chicken Stew.
It's called Chicken Stew.
It's gonna be the song to the edit.
Who comes up with this shit?
Just gonna be down, bro.
Apparently.
Pepperoni and green peppers, mushrooms, olive chives. Pepperoni and green peppers, mushrooms, olive chives. Need therapy, therapy, advertising causes me. Therapy, therapy, advertising causes me. Therapy, therapy, advertising causes. Therapy, therapy, advertising causes.
How do you usually put them in?
What's up, guys?
How do you usually put them in?
Like this.
Like Lotus.
Yeah. Up. Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
Okay, can you hear me?
Mm-hmm.
So we
one in.
We're down into the D. Or down in the D. We're getting ready for the event. We're gonna be vending today. So we're kind of boxing up some stuff. You can't see this kendama. This is a hidden kendama. Make sure you can't see it in the background either. But we have stings that by this video will come out. It's probably gonna be already out. They're coming out next week. I'm doing the video right now. And they look fabulous.
Damn.
Got you stickies.
Yep.
Fire so stickies.
This middle stripe is hickory wood, right?
Mm-hmm.
I forget. This is maple and the Thomas Beach, so it's like a great kendama for lunars especially.
Perfect.
This is Andrew. He's the Lotus HQ shipper. This is Russ.
This is Russ.
He really wants to be on the team, but we just keep telling him no. Hey, this is Sammy, my deaf dog that sucks. So we're getting our comp day set up. J-Lo behind the cam. Russ is
behind the cam too.
They can like shop like free for all, just get whatever they want.
Steal.
I'm a sick boss and
yeah.
I mean they have to pay for it, but
I think I'm good.
That's all you need.
Bolero.
Yeah, but I'm super excited to use these. These are going to be my favorite. My usual setup was like a beach Serato and a maple Ken. So the beach Serato is heavier and gets the a good lunar balance. I love lunars. But now that they have the stripe here, it's going to be sweet.
As long as I send your maggot ass to the essence, I don't give a fuck about my presence. I'm lost in the blocks of hate and can't wait for the next crab nigga to step in me.
No.
Did my Tama just kill it, dude? My Tama literally hit the bee in the air.
And it's on the ground.
And it's a sting, too.
Is that filming?
Bro, I was doing a trick.
I just stung the bee, bro.
I just stung the bee.
He just stung the bee.
He's alive.
I think I'm vegan.
Fate, I'm lethal when I see you. There is no sequel. 24/7, Mac 11 is my people. So why you wanna end your little life like this? Cause now you bump heads with kids that's lifeless. I live by the day only if I survive the last night. Damn right, I ain't trying to fight. We can settle this like some grown men on a concrete floor. My slugs will put a stop to your hardcore ways of action. I'll grab the gat then, ain't no turning back when I start blasting. Pick up the handle and insert the potion. Cock the shit back in a calm-like motion. No signs of anger or fear, cause you the one in danger. Never share your plans with a stranger. Word is born, I fuck it out now. Kid, now I got you. You got the heart to get busy without your crew. Let's get it on, nigga, do what we gotta do. You bucking me, I'm bucking right back at you. I put the drop on you, kid, now I got you. You got the heart to get busy without your crew. Let's get it on, nigga, do what we gotta do. You bucking me, I'm bucking right back at you.
Our champion is 3, 2, 1,
back nothing but the big guns. Around my way, niggas don't got remorse for out of towners. Come through front and they get stuck with the 3-pounder. The loud.
Yeah, I got over here, but
that's
good.
Wait, we just get camera shot though.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Just being honest.
You're gonna see a face.
Just being honest.
Am I too close?
There you go.
So we went into this place called Tubby's.
And I pissed in the sink just being at us.
That
was a joke.
It was a joke. And then this girl over there was just playing Call of Duty.
I'm just being honest, she's making me a little jealous. I'm finna see what it is.
She's making
me a better taste.
Can't.
Dude parked in the middle of the fucking...
Just being honest, I'ma let it rip.
Wait, no, I know the. If you play the song, I will not fuck up the lyrics. I just can't, like, say it.
Green Day's biggest fans.
Fuck, stuck in the world.
Sounder, ear ringer, and I'ma point the finger. Or all you wanna be gunslingers. You got a real ice grill, but are you really real? Step to the hill and I'ma test your gun skills. Cause real niggas don't try to profile. You just a chump who needs to get drunk to fuck wow. Swing that bullshit this way, and I'ma make your visit.